In this sequence, the white player is skating in the same direction as his opponent. He initiates an approach to the puck carrier at an angle to apply a shoulder-to-shoulder body check. As he is not in a face-to-face situation and is in front of the goal line, he is then allowed to apply a body check without having to direct his stick towards the puck. No penalty on the play.